But let's not forget, that's a five-shot magazine. In the corner now, can't see anything. Res drop, 28 seconds. Sight is cut in half, jumping through the smoke into two players. High variance plays from NIP, not going in their way. Hetrick and Aleksib now remaining. So awkward, Aleksib in the red. Still a one, what? Hold on a second, what? What was that from Aleksib?
How does he do that? He's so low, that is not possible. I gotta see that again. Did they line up? I don't think so.